This presentation's about carrying a large load on a small car. The method is for cars that have four doors and no rack in the car's roof. The items that'll be carried include a stove, an ice chest, two sleeping bags, a mat, and two tents. The mat on the ground is also going to be a roof pad. The tarp will wrap around the load. The straps will be attached to the car. The cords will tie the tarp to those straps. A ratchet strap will also help secure the load. Here's a picture of one. Let's begin. Tie the straps around the center post with a water knot. Turn the knot inside of the car and it'll look like that. The knot will be inside, the loop will be outside, and go about 2 inches above the tops of the roofs. There'll be two loops and we'll call those anchor points. Now put the roof pad on the car, put the tarp on the roof pad, and start loading gear. Load the rest of the gear, wrap the tarp around the gear, use the cords to tie the four bottom corners of the tarp to the anchor points, that is the straps. One end of the cord is tied to the corner of the tarp, the other end of the cord is tied to an anchor point. Now bind the load to the roof with the ratchet strap. The strap goes over the load and inside of the car. Make sure that no items can slip out from any side. The ends of the roof pad are folded under, and the car is ready to go.